been your office working at 9 to 5. Put the word out, time has arrived to set it straight. Government's crooked, peons up to head of state. See the red tape, got all of our hands tied. When election day rolls around, we buried under land.
Nah, you wanna listen to music of the oppressor, you go right ahead, man.
How in the lunacy of your mind is hip-hop music of the oppressor?
Listen to it, man. Nigga this, nigga that. You think white people go around calling each other honkies all day, man? Hey, honky, how's business? Going great, cracker, we're diversifying.
How about this, huh? How about that? Listen to that, you like that? Band singing about lynching niggas.
And you think there's a difference, though, huh?
Don't buy me a rope and lynch me a nigga.
You have absolutely no idea where hip-hop music comes from, dude.
I shoot them dead first, but I done broke my trigger.
You see, back in the 60s, we had smart, articulate
gonna
black
get
men.
Out my sheep, put my hood on my head.
Like Huey Newton, Bobby Seale, Eldridge Cleaver, Fred Hampton.
String them up.
These
good
brothers were speaking out, and people were listening.
And they'll be dead.
And then the FBI said, oh, no, we can't
home
have that.
Of the brave in a land.
I know. Let's give the niggas this music by a bunch of mumbling idiots, and sooner or later they'll all copy it, and nobody will be able to understand a fucking word they say. End of problem.